video.
Okay.
And also, if you have something we need to start over, we can cut because we'll be able to end it later. So just, you know, we had like somebody break a string.
KBCO Studio C.
Yeah.
All right. Should we do it?
All right, everyone. Well, welcome to the Gladden House. Please welcome Elephant Revival with me. You're more than welcome to get closer to the stage. We've got room up here. Just don't climb up here, but you're more than welcome to get as close as you'd like. We do ask that you stay out of the way of the main camera shot, though. So my name is Josh Antonuccio. This is made possible as a partnership between the Music Fest, WOUB Public Media, our NPR affiliate, and the Ohio University School of Media Arts and Studies. Welcome, everyone. You guys have been playing quite a bit at this festival, so tell us a little bit about just how this year has been. What have you guys been up to? You've got a lot of touring right now. I hear you're going to the Newport Folk Festival.
We just recorded two nights at our homecoming Boulder theater shows, and we are turning that into a live album. So it's going to be a DVD and a CD, and that's going to come out in June. So we're really excited about that, and as well as just a summer filled with amazing dates.
Yeah, we're pretty much on tour for the rest of the summer, doing a Red Rocks date in Colorado at the end of August with Trampled by Turtles. That's going to be fun. Recording a new studio album in Maine at the beginning of August. And going to be back and forth all summer. We'll be in Pittsburgh next weekend after we go back to Colorado. So it's all with Railroad Earth. That's going to be fun.
Oh, nice. So I know for the last album, you guys recorded at Bear Creek, right? And what was it like in going to a new studio? Like, I remember reading that you guys really enjoyed kind of pulling away to make that album. What are you going for in your newest outing in the studio? What are the songs like?
We're getting the material together right now for this new album. I'm really excited to be here. I'm actually a new member of this band. I've been playing with them this year.
Welcome,
and
Daddy.
So we just met with our producer for the first time a couple weeks ago, last week.
Who's going to be producing?
Is that
Sam Kassir?
Okay, it's Sam Kassir.
He's produced Josh Ritter, Lake Street Dive, David Wax Museum, a bunch of our favorite friend bands.
Yeah. Great guy out there in the New England scene and a great producer. So we're excited to be working with him. We're going to record at his place up in Maine.
Okay, that's great. Everybody wants to hear music, so just by introduction, we have Bridget on fiddle, Daniel on guitar, Bonnie on the washboard, Dango on bass, and Charlie, we just heard from. I'm going to step aside and let them deliver the goods. So please welcome Elephant Revival.
Thank you. We're going to play a very quiet song. I wanna be like a bird, or just a feather that you place into your hair, or the wind that picks it up and blows it to and fro in the air, like a river that it floats along, like a song on a carry. Feeling of the wind, the movement of
This song has about three different names. The Season Song, or Autumn's Eyes, or And We Spin. I opened a book, found a four-leaf clover. Turned the page and there was October. And as I stared into autumn's eyes, I saw a death that never dies. And I watched as the leaves were turning, falling into the wind and swirling. And how we break, we mend, we tremble. And that's how I found November. Another day, another dawn, another year, another song. Into winter we surrender, deep into its splendor. In mirth we warm our bone, and we dream these seeds will sow. Praise the birth of a star, for January's not too far. Like the sun it shines, resurrecting one more time. And we spend another day, another dawn, another year, another song. Joys now I remember. I think I'll tell you in a letter of all the loving and budding rose. How flowers come and flowers go. To the drunkards that dance on tables, one fell off right into April. To the hour of a child's birth, to the evening of all her searching. And we spend another day, another dawn,
song. Found a four-leaf clover. I turned the page and there was October. And as I stared into autumn's eyes, I saw death that never died.
The song we're about to play is a song that Bonnie wrote as a part of a series of songs that make up a story, a beautiful story, sad story, at the beginning.
It gets happier later. Usually does.
Ooh.
they stole his life away.
Anybody else want to hear one more, perhaps?
Yeah!
Well, this is where it all started, on a porch.
Hopefully it's not where it ends.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. It might. I'll be okay with that.
Some fine day.
Just not today.
Just not today. Here's a song called Birds and Stars. Loving you here runs so deep, upon the surface here I sleep. I walk in the dark and light, I'm walking all the day and night. Rivers follow the ocean side, I fall for you here every time. Like a bee to the flower, a buzz, does a flower question love? Our best quest is prime, beating chests and open minds. I stand here in your midst, I see you through the smoke and mist. Once again for you I fall, underneath the tree so tall. Upon the limbs a nest and dove, and does a birdie question love? Drop of the night, I'm melting to a starry light. The moon it pushes and pulls the tides, tempts a soul to stay alive. Once again for you I fall, underneath a million stars. How could you ever have enough? Oh, this must be. So out from your slumber and into the wonder and under the starlight dance. And out from your slumber and into the wonder and under the starlight dance. From your slumber and into the wonder and under the starlight dance. Now from your slumber and into the wonder and under the starlight
and your colleague, Elton Revival.